everybody. Say Matthew chapter 5:3-10, right? Blessed are those. No. Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven. Blessed are who are mourned, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are who hunger and thirst for righteousness, they shall be satisfied. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall receive mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, they shall see God. And then blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall be called the sons of God. Blessed are those who are persecuted for righteousness' sake. Wait, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven.